I hope that we all remember John for the person he was, but also for the person he could have been. I know that Coach Rose, myself, and Brody had many conversations with John about the potential dangers in his life, and he always assured us he'd be okay. But he was wrong, and he wasn't. So I encourage all of his friends and classmates to take a moment and think about the consequences of your actions and your decisions, and realize that you're not invincible. Listen to the adults in your life as a tribute to John and who he could have become. As the athletic director here, I'm proud of all my coaches. In this instance, the basketball staff. Coach Rose is always looking to make the lives of his players better, teaching lessons on and off the court. Coach D'Angelo working at two schools and getting to a third coach. Then there's Danny and Brody, two young men raising teenage boys who weren't their own, teaching them the importance of education, discipline, and family. I thank them for the example that they set for our young people. I mention this because at this time I would like to publicly thank Brody and Sheree for sharing John with us, and make sure that, Brody, you know that you're not only welcome back, but we expect you back at our games.